Shalom, hello student. How are you all today? I hope you always be happy and healthy. Today we will have so much fun learn English. Before we start our lesson, let's pray. Today we can hear about some things that we can do both at school and at home during break time. Hari ini kita akan belajar tentang beberapa kegiatan yang dapat kita lakukan saat waktu istirahat baik di rumah maupun di sekolah. Open your book on page 106. Look at the picture. Lihat pada gambar. What activity do they do during break time? Kegiatan apa yang mereka lakukan selama waktu istirahat? Okay, we can see Donna reading book. Kita dapat lihat Donna sedang membaca buku. Nurul eating some cookies. Nurul sedang memakan kue-kue. Melin drinking water. Melin sedang minum air. Tigor and Made playing basketball. Tigor dan Made sedang bermain basketball. Johan and Seta chatting. Johan dan Seta sedang berbincang-bincang atau saling berbicara. What activity do you usually do during your break time? Kegiatan apa yang sering kalian lakukan saat kalian sedang dalam waktu istirahat? We can do some sport activities with the ball during the break time, like the following pictures. Selama waktu istirahat kita bisa melakukan beberapa kegiatan olahraga dengan bola, seperti gambar-gambar berikut ini. Throw the ball, melempar bola. Catch the ball, menangkap bola. Kick the ball, menendang bola. Chase the ball, mengejar bola. See in the following picture some of the activities carried out by Made, Seta, Tigor, Nurul, Donna, and Melin. Lihat pada gambar berikut beberapa kegiatan yang dilakukan oleh Made, Seta, Tigor, Nurul, Donna, dan Melin. He is eating some cookies. Dia sedang makan kue. She is drinking some water. Dia sedang minum air. They are chatting. Mereka sedang berbicara. She is reading a magazine. Dia sedang membaca majalah. He is running. Dia sedang lari. They are sitting on the floor. Mereka sedang duduk di lantai. She is playing basketball. Dia sedang bermain basket. She is catching the ball. Dia sedang mengejar bola. Look at your book on the page 116. Lihat pada buku kalian pada halaman 116. Now, we are going to count until 100. Sekarang kita akan berhitung hingga 100. Okay, first, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, di numbers. Selanjutnya dengarkan audio berikut dan tuliskan angka-angkanya.
Listen. listen and write the number. Number 1, 51. Number 2, 62. Number 3, 73. Number 4, 85. Number 5, 66. Number 6, 97. Number 7, 78. Number 8, 100.
Read and match. Baca dan cocokkan. Read the description of the task performed. Then, check for photos matching the description. Baca keterangan kegiatan yang dilakukan, lalu cari gambar yang sesuai dengan keterangan. Number 1. Nurul is drinking some water. Nurul sedang minum air. Number 2. Seta is reading a magazine. Seta sedang membaca sebuah majalah. Number 3. Tigor is chasing a ball. Tigor sedang mengejar bola. Number 4. Donna is playing basketball. Donna sedang bermain basket. Number 5. Maylin is running. Maylin sedang lari. Number 6. Mother is eating some cookies. Mother sedang makan kue. Number 7. Johan is sleeping. Johan sedang tidur. Andy is sitting on the chair. Andy sedang duduk di kursi. Thank you for your attention today. Have a good day and God bless you all.